How much progress have America's 12th graders made in mathematics and reading? How much does student achievement in these subjects vary nationwide? Are there differences in student group performance? The National Assessment of Educational Progress, NAEP, also known as the Nation's Report Card, is the largest nationally representative assessment of what America's students know in various subject areas. NAEP's mathematics and reading assessments provide insight into these important questions. In 2015, nearly 31,900 12th graders participated in the two assessments for national results. Compared to 2013, the 2015 national average score in mathematics was lower, and the score in reading was not significantly different. For both subjects, scores declined for lower achieving students, those at the 10th and 25th percentiles, but did not decline for higher achieving students when compared to 2013. Nationally, there was no significant score change between 2013 and 2015 for any racial or ethnic group in either mathematics or reading. In addition to average scores, NAEP also reports student performance by achievement level. There are three NAEP achievement levels: basic, proficient, and advanced. Students reaching proficient demonstrate mastery over challenging subject matter. In 2015, the percentages of 12th grade students scoring at or above proficient in mathematics and reading were not significantly different from 2013. 12th grade students scoring below basic increased in mathematics and reading from 2013. On a scale of 0 to 300, grade 12 students had an average mathematics score of 152 in 2015. This was a significant decrease from 2013, when the average scale score was 153. But it was not significantly different from 2005. In 2015, mathematics scores for students at the 10th, 25th, and 50th percentile decreased when compared to 2013. Scores at the 75th and 90th percentiles showed no significant change compared to 2013. Scores for male and female students declined when compared to 2013. There was no significant change in average scores for any racial or ethnic group compared to 2013. Compared to 2005, average scores increased for white, black, Hispanic, and Asian Pacific Islander students, and for students who are two or more races. On a scale of 0 to 500, grade 12 students had an average reading score of 287 in 2015. This was not significantly different from 2013, when the average scale score was 288. But was lower than 292 in 1992. In 2015, reading scores for students at the 10th and 25th percentiles decreased when compared to 2013. Scores at the 50th and 75th percentiles showed no significant change compared to 2013. The score at the 90th percentile was higher when compared to 2013. Looking at score changes for various student groups in 2015 compared to 2013, NAEP showed score declines for public school students and for students attending schools in the southern region. Compared to 1992, black, male, and female student groups all experienced score declines. To view more results from the 2015 mathematics and reading assessments at grade 12, or to learn more about NAEP, visit www.nationsreportcard.gov.